BuildIT is used extensively for alignment workflows. Here, we will demonstrate the steps used in a typical role alignment. Let's get started by leveling the jig's frame, since this is a common requirement for role alignment. We begin by measuring a level CS and setting it as active. Then, using the real-time deviations from the laser tracker, we can set a reference height by clicking the tear button. At this point, it becomes very easy to adjust the machine or jig so that its base is at the same height. Once a satisfactory leveling has been obtained, we can move on with the next step. To get started with the actual alignment of the rolls, BuildIT allows users to quickly record cylinders by inspecting the rolls in their initial, unaligned state. We can then easily create annotations showing the deviations between the rolls and points along the X and Z axes. We then edit the geometries directly in the model so that the roll is square with the coordinate system. Once this step has been performed, we can use the Inspect Geometry command to display real-time deviations of the roll being aligned, allowing us to position the rolls quickly and efficiently. This command allows us to set tolerances directly, giving us feedback in real-time about the roll's alignment. BuildIT offers flexible and powerful reporting capabilities, enabling you to include information on actual and nominal geometry, as well as custom views of your models. BuildIT also provides an easy and convenient way of relocating a new instance of the tracker. These workflows can also be automated using BuildIT's powerful automation module. To learn more about BuildIT, visit builditsoftware.com and download your free trial of the latest version.